What's going on, guys? Tezzers here. With today, we got our first video on the new Dirt Rally 2.0, which came out yesterday on the time of recording. And so far, I haven't tried it out. I just looked at the menus, just looked at some of the cars. I, of course, got the day one edition. First, I want to do is go over some of the things you got in the game, like the events, to start off with. Here you can see all your daily challenges, weekly challenges, monthly, as well as your career in Rally and Rallycross. Well, from my experience, it's not really a career because you just pick a car, complete the championship and earn money. But that's my experience with it, what I saw on YouTube. Of course, I haven't played myself, so I don't know. Besides that, I'm gonna start with the staff.
In the staff area,
I haven't clicked this yet.
Team members or train up your existing crew.
Simple and easy, as he explains. Because I forgot to click on this and check this out. Every staff has his own skills, except when you get multiple engineers. Those are of course the same. At least that's what I think. You can train them in all sorts of ways, like the all-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive, and front-wheel drive, as well as drivetrain repair, chassis repair, and engine repair. And for your chief engineer, I don't know what either of those mean. As well as for your co-driver, you also have the wheel replacement ability, which decreases your penalty when you have puncture and repair it. Logistic knowledge. When you get spawned back on the track, you get less penalty, and repair ability, which speaks for itself. You can repair on track. I don't know how handy that will be, but we will see eventually. As well for the garage, because I have the day one edition, I start out with, of course, the Lancia Vulfia, which is the first car you get in the campaign or career or whatever. But I also own the Alpine A110, the Fiat Abarth Rally, and a Porsche 911 RGT. Can't wait to use that. And here's just the Rallycross car I got, the Opel Corsa Super 1600. I don't know if I'm gonna use this anytime soon because I'm more interested in the Rally than the Rallycross. Going in vehicles, we got a lot of classes to go through. Let's see, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13. Around 14 classes. And all of them have unique vehicles. Ah, cannot wait. Of course, there's also the Group B, which I really want to use, but I don't have any credits right now. As you can see, these cars are all used because it's like Dirt 4. You can't get these cars new. You actually have to get lucky and get them. Well, these are pretty much a lot of cars. I'm only missing in the Group B the Audi Quattro. So sad, I want that thing. Once I get it, I'm gonna record it, no doubt. Of course, you get beautiful Subaru, Lancias, Fords. All the things you want are in here. And one thing I was surprised to see is from Starter Dad and the Porsche. But we got a freaking Aston Martin in this game, which I really need to try out. And it's around 440,000, which is not that bad. Cannot wait to actually use it. And then we go to the Rallycross, which I don't care about. I will record it, no doubt. But of course, gonna start off with all the rallies. Gotta love rally. And that's pretty much it. Then you have the free play, of course, with... apparently, I started championship without knowing. Okay. Oh, haven't done that. Here you got your Rallycross in the free play custom, which is against AI or multiplayer. And your time trials to set up the best time. But I'm gonna start this off with some rally. And since, you know what? I'm gonna start from the begin and progress. I don't have to buy an H2. I'm gonna buy an H1 once I can. Which I hope the Peugeot, I think it was the 106 from Dirt 4. I think it was the 106. It was a classic Peugeot, which was an H2. I really hope that's in the game. I haven't seen it yet, but we have to wait and see. But I'm gonna use the Lancia Vulfia. Of course, I cannot upgrade it. And we start off in Poland. A nice medium-sized track. Alright, let's... Loading takes always forever. Dirt and smooth asphalt. That's nice to hear. Yeah, I already know the distance. I heard a beep. Thank you. Welcome to the beautiful Poland with the Vilvia. Yeah, from the start I'm gonna... They decreased the weight. This used to be... Oh no, wait, that's because I was watching it from a British person and you use pounds instead of kilograms. So that makes sense. Because one tire is 44 pounds, and so I was a bit confused. But I forgot I was watching from a British person or Scottish. I don't really think, or I don't really know. But it's 20 kg or kilograms per tire. From the first few stages, I'm gonna use a spare tire. I don't know if I will use it. If things go well, I will remove it. Because less weight, faster tires. And just for the sake of it, I'm gonna use medium tires. Because I cannot see it. Wait, I can. Yeah, these are quite some long stages. So I'm sick. Holy crap, for these two. For the last two, I need hearts. But it's also raining. We will say. And most likely through these stages I will be quiet so I can focus more. Recently I've been playing Dirt 4 just to get back in it.
Extra long. Opens up
extra long.
30. Good luck.
Thank you. I miss Dirt 4 a little bit. Alright, that's how.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You actually have to hold the handbrake for this. That's quite surprising. I wasn't expecting that.
Opens up and jumps into caution for right.
Ooh. This is quite sensitive.
Tightens 2. 30. 6 right. 30.
This is quite different than Dirt 4.
Right to a crest long, opens of a jump, into 6 left, into slow, turn 3 right, tightens narrow, into 3 left of a jump, 30, flat crest.
I went too fast. Nailed it. First stage, do not judge. First time is for Dirt Rally 2.0. I just have to get
50.
Used to this Vilvia, that's all.
Keep middle of a jump.
It's front wheel drive,
right.
And I really hate front wheel drive rally cars.
4 left long, tightens. 50. Turn unseen, 1 right narrow. Into 5 left of a crest. Into 2 right long, tightens tarmac.
200. Tarmac. Time to push.
Houses, slow, 6 right of a bridge, to keep left of a 50, to chicane, 1 right.
Wait, where? Who? Start.
5 left, exit.
I'm a bit confused.
200.
The YouTubers were right, Poland is a confusing stage.
Unseen, 1 right. 80. Flat middle of a crest.
Ah.
50. Left long.
Front wheel drive, I hate those. What have I done to myself?
Into gravel, 5 right, opens 70. Crest, into 5 left, opens of a jump, and keep right of a jump, extra long. Slow, keep middle of a jump, 30, 3 left long, tightens, opens, 80, keep middle of a long crest, 50, 4 right long, tightens,
too soon. He says things way too soon.
Into three left long.
Just look how much time I got.
Hit middle of a crest. Into four right. Opens 50. Six right of a crest. Bumps 30.
Oh my god, the sun.
Three right of a crest. 30. Keep right of a crest. Caution slow. 30. Turn. Heavy left. 30. Six left. And six right. 100.
Hairpin in a front wheel driven car. No fun.
Keep middle of a long crest. 80. Six right long. Upwards of a jump. Extra long. Upwards of a crest. 50. Six right long of a crest. 100. Of a finish. 70. To stop.
There we go.
Well done.
Oops. That's the first stage done.
But let's check the times.
I think I became second. Third. Minor body damage just because of the ends and the small spin I did in the begin. But as you can... Campbell is a new co-driver. Good for him. Mostly high engine temperatures, but that's not what we care about. I just got minor body damage. Let's continue. Next stage, I'm gonna decrease the difficulty a little bit, because why not? It's quite tough if I say so myself. Loading. Hope you like the music. This game has quite some good music.
Starts flat crest 50, 6 right into 6 left of a crest, extra long 60. Good luck. Five, four, three,
light two, rain.
One, go. Flat crest 50.
Six right,
into 6 left of a crest, extra long.
It's struggling.
60. Keep right of a crest, caution slow. Keep right of a 50, turn. One left, unseen.
Just look how soon he says it.
Flat crest. 50. Keep left of a jump. And keep right into caution. Six left of a long of a jump. Tightens four. Into three right long, opens of a crest, 80.
He sounds scared. And he should be.
Six left of a crest, extra long. Tight four right long, opens of a crest, 60. Six right, to keep left of a 80. Caution crest, turn, three left long. 80. Six right long, opens of a crest jump. 30. Crest. And five left, extra, extra long of a crest. 30.
See, I can
five
do this.
Right long, opens of a crest. Into flat left of a crest. 60. Turn, five left of a jump crest. And six right long, opens of a crest into six left, extra long, tightens five. Four right of a crest, narrow, 70. 6 left of a jump. Into 5 right long, tightens 3, don't cut tarmac.
I hate front wheel drift.
Caution 30 chicane, 1 right entry, 2 left. 50. 5 right. 30, turn, 4 left, tightens gravel, into 5 right, into 6 left, 120, of a crest long, 50, crest and 5 left, and 6 right, into 6 left long, tightens, keep middle of a 150, six right extra long, opens, keep right of a big jump, caution 80, keep right of a jump into 4 left of a crest, tightens.
Into that's why I didn't
right,
push.
Opens 30, crest into 4 right, opens, flat left of a crest, 50, keep middle of a crest, jump, 50, 5 left long, tightens 3, into 5 right of a crest, 30, 6 left of a jump, 50, jump into 4 left, tightens of a dip, into 4 right long of a crest, bump, open 6 of a crest, to crest, and 5 left long, 30, 6 right, keep right of a 70, into 5 left, 70, flat crest, into 6 left, 6 right of a jump, 50, 6 left of a jump, keep right of a 50, 6 left of a crest, into 5 right of a crest, to crest, and 6 left, opens, keep middle of a crest, jump, to big jump, into 6 left, 50, 6 right, 50, flat jump, and jump, 50, 6 right, opens long of a crest, to slow tarmac, 50, turn, 1 left, opens, don't cut long, 160, don't cut too
front
right through
driven, I curse 50. You.
One right around bail, into turn, don't cut, one left, cobble slippy, and hip in left, don't cut. Into three right, three left, slippy, don't cut, three
yeah,
right
three
over
slippy.
Long, 30 over finish, 70 to stop. I think
oh
we have
my
a good
god!
Chance of a win in that stage.
I hate front wheel driven cars. This takes some time. Any more damage we did? Nope. That's good to know. All right, we're first overall. That's not bad. Caution! Don't cut. Nah, that's indeed true. We don't need to cut. Alright, this is the third race, 7 kilometers, not that bad. But I'm gonna end this video right here because, yeah, it's been going on for quite some time. And one thing I forgot to say in the beginning, if the audio is a bit bad, it most likely will be. I got a solution for it in the next video, which I will implement. Basically, I don't know what it is, but I use the same microphone as I use on PC. But for some reason, there's a huge quality difference. So I gotta check that out, see if I can fix it on the PS4. If not, I should fix it another way. But I can fix it, no doubt. But I'm gonna finish off this these stages myself off camera, because I really hate front wheel driven cars and I want to use something else on camera instead of front wheel driven, do something I can really show my skills in. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this first episode of Dirt Rally, and see you in the next episode. Peace out.